So today, we'll use the grid, image, and map function to work on our teams. If you hover on any team member, we should show the social media link. Then we need to show the name, designation, and a description. First, let's create a new component. So open your code editor, open components, and here, create a new file, teams.js. We will create a functional component, so add export default function and the component name app teams. In return, I want to add a div tag with the text teams. Now let's import this component under app.js. So on top, import app teams. Then at the bottom, after the app works, let's add app teams element. Let's take the preview. We can see teams. It means our component is working. Now let's add the title and the subtitle. For this team member, we will use a grid system. So open React Bootstrap, click components, layout, grid. We will use float container. So copy the import of container, row, and col, and add them under teams.js. Then copy this container element. You can remove this div tag and instead add a section. Add ID teams and a class block and teams block. Inside this section, you can paste the container element. And for the title and subtitle, just after the container, add a div tag with a class title holder. Then inside this div, for the title, I will use S2 tag. And the title is our teams. For subtitle, I will use another div tag with a class subtitle. Let's copy the subtitle from the website and just paste it over here. Take the preview. And now we can see title and a subtitle. Now let's add this image and a social media link. First, in this code element, for small device, I want to use a grid value of 3. For image and social media, I want to add a div with a class image. So here I want to add my image. After the image, for the social media links, I want to add another div tag with a class overlay. Let's add another div tag with a class socials. Inside this div, let's add URL, li, and the a tag. This one is for the Facebook icon. I will copy and paste them two more times. The second one is for the Twitter icon. And the third one is for the LinkedIn icon. Then for this content, after the image div, I want to add another div and a class called content. For the name, I want to add the S3 tag. For the designation, I will add the span tag with a class designation. Finally, for the description, I will just use a p tag. These are the static content, but I want to use a dynamic one. So on top, I will add my data, themes data. Here, we got properties like ID, image, Facebook link, Twitter link, LinkedIn link, name, designation, and description. To use this data, we can use map function. So after this row element, add themes data dot map. We can then access themes. And in return, let's cut this call element. First, let's add the key attribute and add themes.id. To access the name, we can now use themes.name. Likewise, for designation, we can use themes.designation. For description, let's use themes.description. Also, let's add the link of the Facebook, which would be themes.fblink. The link of Twitter would be themes.twitterlink. And finally, the link of LinkedIn would be themes.linkedinlink. Let's also add these icons. To do that, I'm gonna use the developer tool on the website. I will copy the HTML and paste it over here. For the Twitter icon, we need to use fa-twitter. For the LinkedIn, we need to use fa-linkedin-in. Now, let's work on this image. So first, we need to import the image component. So go back to React Bootstrap, click Components and Images. Copy the import of image. Add them at the very top. Now we can use the image element, and to access the image, we can use src attribute, and now we can use themes.image. Let's also add the alt attribute, and we'll just add the text image. Check the preview. And now we can see our themes. Also, if you compare it with the design, it is looking exactly the same. Great. This is the end of the session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.